Hi, everybody. At Skating PJ with Gabriella Papadakis and Guillaume Cizeron. This was a spectacular performance, moved people to tears. How did it feel to skate it?
It felt amazing. It was an incredible moment to skate this program. I've never felt that way. I don't think we ever did. And it was what we do this sport for us, this experience. And yeah, so we're very proud.
Guillaume, lots of people wondered about your hand. Is it sore today? How do you feel?
It's a little bit sore, but with the energy of the competition, I wasn't feeling anything, and it didn't really bother me during the performance, so I was able to focus really on the program.
You sure did. Thank you so much.
Thank you.